Hey everyone, it's Cookie.
And Monkey.
And we found these LOL or LOL dolls at Walmart. How much were they?
$7.99.
So we got four. They were all out of the same box, so we're hoping that we don't get any repeats. From what we've seen, these are like onions, so you have to peel them back one layer at a time. And they come with, there we go, seven different layers. Yeah. So the first one is a secret message, collectible stickers, bottle, shoes, outfit, accessory, and then the doll. And then you add water for a surprise. So let's see. This does have a zipper type pull.
Why'd you pull two layers?
Was it two layers?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Peel that first.
Okay.
Okay, now peel that.
So it's the outer layer then?
Yeah.
Okay. What is it? What is it, Monkey?
I can't see. I don't know.
Sourpuss. Alright, so that's our message. Let's see what this is. This next one is supposed to be the stickers.
For your checklist.
That's pretty cool. Okay. Okay. Here we go. So I'll keep it. This is the bottle, right?
I don't know. Is it?
Let me out of here. Green mason jar. Alright, keep going. What's next?
The outfit.
The outfit.
No, shoes.
Shoes, okay. There we go. Shoes are next. Wow, these are really tiny, tiny little shoes.
Neon. What girl did we get?
I don't know. Let's see. What's now?
The outfit.
Outfit. Okay. We're on place in the zipper. Let's see if I can do it. Out. Let's see if it helps. Yes. So here is the outfit. Okay. So this is a very neon looking outfit. Interesting. And then then we're supposed to get what?
Her. Accessory first, then her.
Alright, so here's the candle.
That's your accessory.
Here's the accessory. Very small, small accessory.
I want the mermaid one.
So this little baby comes with a pacifier. It is double bagged, so you can't see who it is. Let's see. Ta-da!
Oh, she's so cute. Her hair has stars in them. Who is that?
That's very cool.
Her name is Surfer Babe. I think. Okay. Yeah, she's a surfer.
She's a surfer. Plastic out of here.
She's a popular, so she's a common.
She's common.
Yes.
Okay. Let's see. It's not too hard to get on.
Inside her little ball is her little bedroom set, and she's got a little couch with little like triangles all over it.
Really bad at dressing dolls. There we go. So that's what she looks like.
I want the mermaid. You didn't put your
shoes on. That fits in pretty fast.
Mm-hmm.
Like a little pacifier. Ta-da!
My turn.
Alright. We're gonna find out what she does soon. So these are supposed to cry or
pee. Or spit.
Or spit.
Here's my little clue thing.
I see. Ah, isn't that the best friends?
Yes.
Okay.
That to me. So I got my stickers, same stickers as cookies. I lost where the right here. Where it says pull here. So this is my bottle. Yes?
Yes. What your bottle looks like.
Stuck.
Because on here, I think so. See this, I like this one because it looks like a takeout coffee.
Ooh, I got a big white one.
Ooh. That's exciting. And it does technically come with instructions. Tells you what to do in case of certain things.
This is my shoes, right?
Yes.
I As it is.
What kind of shoes you got?
I got little rain boots. They look like big shoes. They're yellow. Don't look.
Why?
I don't want to spoil who it is.
Okay.
Not until you see.
Next is model shoes outfit.
It says baby 01 on it.
Huh. It's interesting.
Accessory, which feels gigantic. Feels like a hat. Yeah, it says
wow.
Baby.
Well, I do have pretty big heads, so.
I see you. I can see her through it. This is my baby. What's her name?
Let's see.
I think this baby spits. Oh no, I saw what she does.
What did you see?
I saw a hole.
She's MC Swag.
MC Swag.
She's from the Glee Club.
How come your ball's down there?
Just for space.
But you can put them on there to stand. So it wasn't fitting. I like yours better.
Why?
Jelly. Yours is all neon.
Oh.
Oh, we just got drenched. Oh, here she is all dressed. She's cute. Are you next, Cookie? Or are you doing the baby thing first?
Let's see what the baby does. Alright, let's take the classifier out. Let's feed her little bottle. Spitter.
Ew.
Ew. Gurgly spittiness.
Do mine. I saw what mine does though.
Cheater.
How?
Because you saw what yours does.
So? I'm not saying. How do you get the ball to go back together? Easily.
Okay. Let's feed the baby. Ugh. This one does not want to be fed too easily.
No?
Mm-mm. There we go. Let's see what you do. Ah, is she spitting?
Is she crying?
Let's see.
I thought she was crying. But she has a hole for her pee-pee. That's how I thought I saw what she does.
I see nothing happening. I don't know if it's malfunctioning, because it's just spinning straight ahead.
Oh.
Oh no, it's crying.
That's okay. What I said.
That's a crier. Okay.
Yes. Did you get all the water out of her?
No.
Okay, open your next ball.
Alright.
You're killing me, Smalls.
Okay, let's see here.
Give me your ball.
I'm gonna display my baby.
I think I figured out how to do this. You have to line up somebody who seems perfect to make the ball explode.
So this secret message, aw, I got best friends again.
We got a double?
Got a double.
Well, no.
Doesn't necessarily mean the doll will be a double.
No, it's true. It won't necessarily.
What's next again?
The stickers.
Stickers. We already know what the stickers are. Ow. How come this didn't all come apart? Slippery. So, ta-da. Same stickers. Because I was like, uh-oh, what am I pulling out? So I thought I did this too quickly.
Ha, huh, that's my baby.
Ha.
There.
Ooh. I got a blue mason jar. Very cool. Let's see. Now I'm trying with the baby.
Why?
I don't know. Shoes. Little tiny, tiny shoes. Ooh, cowboy boots. Ta-da. Little cowboy boots. Okay.
Drinking water.
Let's see, this is the outfit, right?
Yes.
Okay. Oops.
Oops. There goes her outfit. It's getting washed.
Had to throw it through the laundry first. Okay. Here we go. What would you say that is? Is it like a little Western outfit?
A little jumper.
Okay. Then. Handle for you.
Why me?
For you.
Why?
Because you like to put them in their little things.
Do I?
Yes. Alright. Pink pacifier. They are double bagged, so you can't tell who you got. And then, ready for the big reveal?
Yes.
Dun dun dun.
Sneaky.
Checklist, here you go. She's got little pigtails and her hair is...
Yours is line dancer.
Line dancer.
And she's popular.
So that means she's also common?
Yes. My turn.
Okay.
Last little. Or little.
Bull.
It's little outrageous little, see?
Oh. I see.
No, you didn't see.
I didn't see.
I lost where the perforation was for this layer.
That happened to me earlier. I was like, no.
Let's see if I pull at some point. Well. What do you think it is?
Fire target. Hot shot.
Yes.
Yay.
Yay. Like the ultimate blind box thing.
Ultimate what? Blind sphere?
Yes.
That's no moon.
And those are my my same stickers. Alright, let's see my bottle. scissors. Oh, it's cold.
Ooh, yours is like the comfy one. That's the one I was looking for.
Maybe there's a good little in here. No?
Yes.
Wait. What happened to it? Look, it's like not lined up right.
Oh, that's, I guess that happens. Hmm.
Shoes. I got yellow shoes. Ooh, these are like tall boot things. Balls are rolling everywhere. That's like a different ball color.
Oh, okay. So you have to keep this off so that it can stand.
Ooh. I like her outfit.
That's really
pretty.
It's like
a long sleeve purple and pink thing.
Right.
Ooh. Ooh. Okay, first her accessory. Something big. Well, like, not as big as the hat, but.
It's a cape.
Is it a bib?
Or is it a bib?
It looks like a bib to
it's
me.
A little...
I guess it could be a cape. One thing for sure, I didn't get the mermaid.
Aww.
And she's popular. Oh, I see pink hair. Oh.
Whoa.
Ooh, this one's cute.
Who's this?
I don't know. I'm gonna say. She is. Super BB. She is a fancy. So
ooh.
She's a little more rare than the other ones that we've done. She's a superhero. It is a cape.
Yay.
Yay. Let's get her dressed.
I know things.
She's my favorite so far. Oh, show.
And for any kid who likes to play with water, this is awesome.
Like you?
Yes.
Yes.
So let's feed the baby.
Why can't I get this baby in her clothes? I was so well with the other baby. There, it's coming. Ah!
Sorry, did I squirt?
No,
her?
But the sound.
Oh.
I was like, oh my god.
Okay, let me clean her up. Okay. Let's see what you do, baby.
Unfortunately, their backs are not covered at all. You can see bottom.
Oh, she's another spitter.
Well, this one's cape will cover up her bottom. Bottom.
Alright. So she's another spitter.
Cape was not easy to get on, parents. There you go. Oh, where's her shoes? I enjoy her shoes. There they are. Oh, this one's so cute. I love this one. Look how cute she is.
She's adorable.
Be my favorite so far.
Your favorite color combinations?
Pink and purple?
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. I like her gold bottle.
They're not all as good as this green mason jar here.
That's your favorite?
That's my favorite.
So they're all drinking in the same bottle? Gross.
They're all wee children, they're okay. Okay, let's see. Ready?
Yes. Oh. No, not ready.
I guess she's a spitter. Yep. She spits. No, she's a crier. I don't know.
You don't know?
I don't know.
Which one do you want to get?
I want one that tinkles.
Well, yes. I think the little tiny baby ones, they change color.
Okay.
I just want any of these glitterati. They look amazing up there. Those four? Anyone. I'll take any of them. Well, Glitter Queen is a little more awesome to me. That one would be awesome.
I like Cosmic Queen. I like her hair.
Mm-hmm.
Majorette. I like the Majorette.
Show them Majorette. Which one's Majorette?
Right here.
You like her?
Yes. I did get Surfer Babe. You want Mer Baby, right?
Yes.
Oh, I have a baby cat.
You want baby cat?
Baby cat would be cute. Who else? And then maybe like leading baby or miss baby.
You don't want teacher's pet?
It's okay.
It's okay.
Alright, all so right. Let us.
Because which one's your favorite?
I don't know. I think I do like my original.
Line dancer? Surfer. No, that's not line dancer.
Surfer.
Surfer babe.
Surfer babe.
I like surfer babe and I like super BB. Those are the best too.
Yes.
Yes. Line dancer is like, I want to be considered too.
Yeah, she's still adorable. I like her little pigtails.
I'm glad we didn't get a double.
That's true.
We grabbed from the same box. Oh, she said she quits.
Oh, dear.
Minor accident. And she's back together.
She's okay.
She's just gonna sit and recuperate.
Okay. So, yes. Oh, I'm gonna keep with that. I'm sorry. Who is she?
She's line dancer.
Line dancer.
Please remember her name.
I'm sorry, line dancer. I didn't mean to accidentally decapitate you.
So that's your. This is your favorite officially?
Yes. Ah! Whoops.
Well, mine is Super BB, for sure. She's a superhero, and that's awesome.
The popular ones fell.
The popular ones... Well, she fell, too.
Popular
ones. Well, thank you guys for watching.
Tell us in the comments who your favorite was.
Super BB.
Don't forget to thumbs up. Uh-huh. And subscribe.
Yeah, subscribe if you like the same things we do, which are, like, little dollies and Lego... And Barbie, and ponies, and what else? Grocery gang.
Yes.
Yes.
Well, they know from watching our videos.
Well, if they just appeared here
oh,
to see this
true.
Video, they don't know what we like.
That's true.
We like all things. All things.
Pretty much everything.
Everything. I'm gonna steal these two babies because they're my favorites.
All right. Thanks, guys, for watching. We'll see you next time.
Bye. Bye.